Being such a great person, I befriended some guy in the hospice. Occasionally, I take him out. I even buy him gifts at Christmas. Will you still visit me when I get out of hospital? He asked. So I replied. Don't be silly, I'm terrified of graveyards.